Hi guys, this is Viper back with more Prison Architect, as you can see here, Alpha 25. And it's one of the biggest updates we've ever done, which is pretty cool. Basically, it's going to take a while before we see some of the updates, what they've added and that, but we'll get there. Hopefully when I load it up, my save. Well, I thought I'd show you this to have a look. So, and I'll go through it all and chat away as we do it. So I'm going to hit load and go to my prison. Yeah. Here we go. Alright, the first thing we need to do is get some prisoners coming in. Because we have the space for them. Oh yeah, and we also, I just remembered. Okay, let's go for the first thing, okay. First things first, what we need to do is send a class. So, because what they've done, it's been too long. Look here. They should have refunded me some money. That's it. Okay, we need to add this one. For our guards. You can see drugs are back in. I can actually get people of drugs. Alcohol. And in their behaviour. But the guard one is probably one of the important ones. Because none of your guards can actually use tasers until they pass it. And your guys with dogs, your dog handling canine ones, cannot actually use it anymore. Remember last time we got all guys over here for some strange reason. But whatever, we got enough for 43 prisoners, so we're going to get some more in. And there we go. Open that boy up. Right, let's go through some of the new stuff. I'm just going to see if this added anything new over here. Nope. Okay, objects. Enlarge. I haven't got any of these. I have. Nope. Can't see anything there. Staff, still the same. Utilities, still the same. This, yep, still the same. Deployment is different, okay. We have now protective, protective custody, and Supermax are really dangerous people. Basically your informants you can put in protective custody if things get out of hand. Some prisoners, hopefully when we get some prisoners, that's bad boy, I can show you some bits. It's basically there's changes, the new prisoners, not the old prisoners. And there's new contraband, as you can see here, a club. I've added stuff back in there. See, we've got loads of stuff over here, as you can see. In here, pickaxe, shank. You know what I mean? So we've got some more dangerous tools here. See, just normal stuff in there. They're not allowed in there anyway, so it's pretty cool. So we've got areas for informants. Okay. So I'm not worried about that just yet until we get the new guys. And something's holding up. Oh, I got no power to it. Okay. Thank you, game. Utilities. Where's utilities? Grading. Utilities. I didn't realise it required power. So that's your cable. Get it done. Got to do it manually. There we go. My bad. That's better. Now we need to wait for some prisoners to show you the next bit. I can show you a bit of it, but as you know, everybody's got a character thing and reputation. Basically, that is like all the new stuff. They could be like tough and have more health or more strength. They could be strong. Basically gives your prisoners more character. And it's stuff you've got to look out for, because some of them are like, I think there's a cop killer one, ex-cop and stuff like that. So it's stuff you have to be careful, because people will gang up on it. If like, there's a cop killer, guards have got more chance of beating the crap out of him, basically. If he's an ex-cop, he might get beaten up. Prisoners will also try and help each other digging tunnels, so they've added sorted out the tunnels a bit better. Basically, basically they've increased that slightly, which is rather interesting. Oh, look at this wood I've got again. money. But no, search everything. Which is how I want it. So we get 21 prisoners. I can't even handle 21 prisoners. But I'm going to take them. I can build more cells. I can... I can't claim that, but... yeah. So I could clone it, but it's backwards. We'll just take the 21. Anyway, it's like 17. So I need 4 more cells, roughly. I don't know, something like that. Yeah, well, I think it's 7. No, 4 be 5 or whatever. I don't care. Leave me alone. I just finished work. We're searching everything, everybody. Should put some metal detectors here and here. That might be pretty good. How's that power supply? It's pretty good there. It's pretty high there. I might link it up with this one. Let's put more capacitors there. There. I'll do that now, actually. There you go. Come off that. There you go. Get some more juice. And there. Like I said, tasers are now. Like I said, you guys can't use tasers until they've passed an exam. Which is fair enough, I guess, but still rather annoying. I'll get a prisoner soon. I'm going to check him out. Because I said the new update doesn't work. Why are you... Okay, two in a cell. Turn it off. Whoa, it floats. Oh, yeah, 70. Yeah, someone's just left, so let's check this guy out. Let's slow down time. You only want character, nothing. Character, nothing. Some of it won't be unlocked until, what do you call it? Until you find out a bits about them. I'm not really sure, I should really read it a bit more. You're supposed to use like your informants and stuff like that to find out. No, let's just fast forward it some more. No worries. Get your butts working. Oh, it's a guard. I thought one of these prisoners looked weird. Oh, some cigarettes in the food. Yeah. You just pick up them cigarettes. Oh, we'll do then is we'll... See, this guy here is strong. So you have to be careful of him because he hits harder. So that's some of the new stuff they've actually added is to the actual prisoners. But it's sort of a bit, like I said, it's mainly little touches and alterations here and there. Okay, we'll turn this off, like, so you can use informants. So yeah, it's nice that if you put some stuff over them, it actually tells you, like, question mark. So he's tough. So we can use our informants. So let's use our informants. I've not used them for a while. Nope. Yes. Oh, come on, brain. I'll get turned about, stupid. Informants. Yep. Say fearless, social. At least it tells you on here. So there's a lot with question marks. Because we don't know nothing about them. At least it shows you on here. At least I know now if you go to Confidant. Oh, what's this one mean? That's I don't know what it means. Okay, what are you? Enough. What does it mean? What does it do? Give me a prisoner character. What does it give you? This person will not become suppressed when locked in slaughter. He doesn't really care. Okay, fair enough. He doesn't give a rubbish. Right. Ah, it's giving you experience. How's the lessons doing for the tasers? 6 to 7 in the morning. So in the morning we should see a guard in here. Not a while yet. Alright, can we... Do I get my, my informants informed us? Looks like it. Do you want to be an informant? Nope. How about you? Nope. How about you? Yes. You can be an informant for me. Tell me about everybody. Activate. Whoa! 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 Where did he get out? No. Who got out and where? Pretty shakedown. Who, I don't care who got out and where. That's got no power, so that's another thing. Utilities. Electric cable. And run off this one. A drill. I'm not after a drill, I'm after a dummy in a bed. And I'm not on about me either. Not seen a single tunnel yet. He's actually hurt, injured. Yeah. My mate's just healed him. So I'm show where this poxy tunnel is. I am not happy. I am really not happy. That's a lot of money down. So I want to know where he escaped or how he escaped. Powered now. Okay, we got out of this area, it will still have to solve it. I'm assuming it's one of these edges. I'm going to go like... I've got some picks. Damn it. I'm not happy. Damn you, game. Still don't know where it's... Get lost. Just telling where he escaped. I wonder where the tunnel is. We don't find anything, I'm gonna be worried. I really got another fence down this way then, and extend this way and put another fence around the edge here, and really not happy. I'm about done. And he's got his taser back. That guy, unless it's one of these ones who were waiting, somehow snuck off. There's no tunnels anyway. Like I said, we searched every room. Nothing's coming up as a warning. So, got this cell here to search. There we go. I don't know how we managed to get away. We got two more places. Oh, we found something. Damn it. Oh, look at that. Damn you, game. Oh well, it won't happen again. So let's start cooking. Okay. Education programs. Reschedule a little more. Free a pass this. No one's interested in the general though. There's some of them already eaten. Actually, the food's actually out early for a change, look. Free time before dinner. Any time to eat, guys. Where I find all that lovely stuff. After dinner, we'll grab our informants. What's some lovely poison, look at that. Grants, we got any new ones? Done. I don't know about the one. Nope. 100, not yet. Why are you tired? What do you do? Oh. No one wants to join the arc. There's 11 in queue, but might as well stop that one. Drugs. It's the same time, so what's the point? Oh. Sure you don't mind being paid to do jack, do you? Work, damn you, work! We have a wedge ton of wood. More wood than what I know what to do with. Oh, we had a knife. Any problems at the minute? Yeah. I said it's mainly rebalancing, like I said, and a lot of the stuff you don't notice until you get the new prisoners in that. I just need one more. Let's see if we have a look. What do we do with expanding this out? Well, I guess I can. I guess I could clone and go down. And we'll exit in one way. So look, clone. This. So 1, 2. The reason I'm doing it like that is because I've got to put a wall. And there. Oh, no, 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 pause. Just... cancel. Thank you. Messed up. Try getting clone. She just didn't like that. Oh. Oh, I don't know, I'm getting all mixed up. Go back. No, I didn't mean the... Oh, you pains. Right. Floor. The concrete floor. Don't know if that's the right one. No. Floor they cut. Pause. You know what? I'll cheat. Where's clone? Why can't I clone it? See? Oh, game. Outdoor only. Ah, oh, it's removed it from him. It's removed it from the builder. Put it back in. Oh, game. Do you like to annoy me? Unless it's filled up with stuff I need. Alright. We'll use it up. We'll get it sorted. Alright, there we go. Couple more blocks. Some money's going up. How much we got fed? Right, that's fixed. Right, so what we need to do now is go back to pause it. Clone. I'm just going to clone that. And if you one away, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the next cell there. Hopefully that's right. And building material, concrete, and there. Yeah, and that should get some of this out of the way. And we should be close to what we need. Utilities. Yep. As far as the TVs don't need power. Oh. A lot of work to do and not enough people to do it in. Let's shift this stuff. Oh, I brought my stack of bricks when I don't need them. We get in there. Here's a bed. There you go. Oh, cell done. Beautiful, we've extended. Another couple of dogs. At least two on this bit. Ah, oh, damn it. I only want dogs. My dog's not... Yep. Why hasn't that top one got water? My dead income gone. Stuff. Dog handlers. Yep, number two. My daily income. Probably all the stuff I bought. Whatever. We'll be fine. We've got plenty. It will go up. I hope. Sell some wood. Loads of it. There we go. So do I even need a teacher to teach my drug one here? Alcohol, teasers. Yeah, I still need some. So. No worries, Sam. Education. I can't tell who's picking up the stuff though. Let's use our informants again. What do I go there for? This one. And strong, tough performance, recruit, come tell me some stuff, come tell me some stuff, some prisoners I don't know about, so come tell me. Ooh, he's got some stuff. That's pretty cool, I get to see it. Yeah. Well, let's put that through the roof. I think you guys need to, like, deactivate before some bad stuff happens to you. So that's how you use it. Okay, that's pretty cool. So, you need to cool down a bit. It's pretty cool you get to see all the stuff what prisoners have got. Don't know nothing about this guy. Six percent chance of refending. It's not too bad. Get his reform up. Oh well. So now this is the new update then, Alpha 25. That's it. Is interesting though, what the tweaks and little bits have added to the game. So I might have a look at some of the mods what are out there, because some of them are pretty good actually. It all seem pretty interesting. Some of them look like they have actual stories as well. There's some pretty interesting ones. I'm assuming just going through the wall. Right. And bits, like I said, it's mainly tweaks and added extras, and it's more prisoner based. So, like I said, you don't know. Like I said, you could have some prisoners which, like I said, are cop killers and really violent and stuff like that. So, it's something to keep an eye on now. Where before you could just leave the game running and nothing really happens, where now you just don't know. Which is cool. I do like it when it's randomized. But we'll leave it here, so I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you again soon, Ranked. Bye for now.